Hello, I'm Sean Collins. I want to talk about toluene. Toluene is a chemical that's added to gasoline. It's in paint thinner. When it contaminates the groundwater, it's usually in the area of gas stations, landfills, factories, industry where petroleum products are used. That's where you'll find it, contaminating groundwater. Now, why is it important if it winds up in groundwater? Well, two reasons, really. One, if it's in the groundwater that people use in their homes, the water that comes out of the tap or out of the showerhead in the home, then toluene, which is a dangerous chemical, is in the family's water supply and is getting inside their bodies, and we'll talk about the health effects in a minute, but it's not good. The other way that toluene in groundwater is bad is because toluene is what is called a volatile organic compound. And that's just a fancy name for saying it vaporizes or turns into a gas, which means that when it's down in the groundwater, first of all in liquid form, but then turns into a gas, it can head back up through the soil and make its way inside a home or a business that sits up at the ground level and can make its way inside the breathing space of that facility, home or business. So human beings are breathing it, and they don't know it typically. So it's especially dangerous in that way. So toluene in groundwater is bad because people can consume it or because they can breathe it in if it's in the form of vapor inside a home or business. Now, what are the health issues that are posed by toluene? Why is it a health problem? Well, tests have shown that toluene in the human body disrupts the functioning of the central nervous system. So it can create all kind of neurological havoc inside the human body. Bad stuff. People always ask when we talk about health effects, well, what about cancer? Is it proven to cause cancer? I would say this, not yet. There's been some studies of toluene.